Indianapolis Colts have given running back Jonathan Taylor permission to seek a trade, according to reports. General managers and talent evaluators across the NFL were informed of his availability on Monday. Taylor is entering his fourth season in the NFL. He spent the 2020 through 2022 seasons with the Colts.